And history in Suffolk. The county executive today announcing the promotion of the first Hispanic chief in the police department history. News 12's Danielle Campbell has the story.
A rising star in the Suffolk County Police Department is not only a woman, but is also the first Hispanic chief in the department's history.
Really excited, really honored, and very proud to have been chosen.
Milagros Soto says she was inspired by her brother Pedro, who became an NYPD officer in the 70s when there were very few minorities on the force. Soto followed her brother's footsteps, and at the age of 25, Soto became a Suffolk County police officer when there were also very few Hispanics. In 2016, Soto worked in Brentwood during the height of the MS-13 gang violence. She says she worked hard for her career and hopes her promotion to chief will send a message to other minorities and females.
Definitely sends a message that, you know, striving, having a goal, having integrity, working hard, a good work ethic does pay off.
It's due to Millie's hard work, dedication, and talent. That is exactly why she's moving up.
Police officer Christopher Raciopo, who almost died back in April from a near-fatal stabbing, was also promoted to detective.
It's definitely a miracle. I'm just happy to get promoted to detective and then head back to the department when I'm healthy.
Officer Raciopo is nothing short of a hero. Have him standing here today with us is really a remarkable thing.
Both Suffolk County police officers hope their success will encourage others to never give up.
Today, I hope to inspire others, maybe a few 10-year-old girls and boys, to consider a career in the noble profession of law enforcement.
Danielle Campbell, News 12, Long Island.
And Detective Raciopo says he expects to be back to work before the holidays, and he's expecting his first child in November.